Oh my goodness, Clockspring released another model for board gamers. I have to print it, but let's not use a single color filament. So I guess we will use some magic PLA, but which one? This one.
Wow, this looks awesome. Look at the color change here. This is beautiful. So I'd say, let's put some dice in.